We're going to Sardinia!
Whoa!
Wait, have you ever vlogged Sardinia before?
No!
Guys, you're in for a treat!
Anyways, welcome back guys! If you're new here, don't forget to subscribe to the channel because there'll be more vlogs, holiday vlogs, everything is coming this year.
Basically, we're going to Sardinia for like 6 weeks. Not right now, we're all at once. We're going for 1 week now, 2 weeks in July, 2 weeks in August, so you're going to see Sardinia a lot.
And we have never vlogged this holiday before, so you guys
so
are in for a treat.
Brand new!
We're only going for a week, but we're so excited. So if you're new here, do not forget to subscribe to the channel for more content like this. But with all that saying, let's get into the video.
Okay guys, so right now we are in...
Let me explain the situation. So, we bought stuff from Pratt and we've come to sit in Cafe Nero. Cheers, because it was really busy there.
But I bought a smoked salmon and cream cheese sandwich with a Coke, and then Savannah, what'd you get?
I got a matcha latte with oat milk and a blueberry muffin.
Okay guys,
we're here!
We're arrived!
Yeah.
Morning everybody! Rise and shine!
Rise and shine!
Hey guys! So we are just about to, we're going to go to lunch soon.
Yes,
we live by lunch.
I'm probably going to have like a sandwich.
But we're going.
You can have a pizza. Wait, they do pizza.
Yes,
we're in Italy.
Yes.
Okay, guys. So it's the evening now. I didn't vlog most of the day because I was with my friends and I didn't have the camera with me. But do not worry because you're not missing out because I will show you everything throughout the week. But this is my outfit for tonight. So I've got this really, really cute little dress. What we bought in the airport was this really cute perfume. It's Gucci Bamboo. It's like that. I'm going to open it and put a bit on. Look at that. That smells so nice. Spray it on.
Appreciate Savannah's outfit right now. Like, oh my god.
So I've got this little black dress on, which I showed you guys my outfit earlier, and also I showed in the perfume we got in the airport.
Oh yeah.
But I also got some heels on just now. Savannah's got her heels on.
I've got my dirty pants and heels on.
This chase is behind us. It's Harry.
Hello.
Are you ready for the evening, Harry?
Yes.
We're ready to eat some food.
For starter, I got mozzarella and tomatoes, a little prawn cocktail, and then got some bread and butter.
What did you get, Savannah? Everything. I got a little bit of prawn cocktail, lots of grains, items, some tomato mozzarella.
Main, I got these little potatoes, they're so cute. And then I got, what is this pasta called, Savannah?
Spaghetti con pomodoro.
Okay, and what did you get?
Veal with tomatoes, broccoli, and tomatoes.
Okay, guys, I've got dessert. It's tiramisu.
Tiramisu. Let's do a little rotation. Try again. We don't know what this is yet. But it's got a hazelnut on it, so I'm assuming it's like sweet hazelnut. This, I think, is like a pineapple cake. And this is like a pineapple and pistachio.
And
yeah,
tart.
Okay, guys. So, wait, what are we trying first?
Tiramisu.
Okay, fine. We know what the tiramisu tastes like. It's amazing.
Oh, Harry, tell us what thumbnail mode means.
Thumbnail mode. Someone might be like hide and seek and do the.
She's strong. She's good.
In the thumbnail.
Hold up.
The picture. Or they
she's the second one.
Oh, this one.
Hazelnut thing.
Hazelnut thing.
Two, one. An apple cake.
Yeah.
Wait, why are there smaller plates?
Not as good as that one.
No.
This is a pineapple tart.
That's good.
I knew that was good because I get it every year. Watermelon, 10 out of 10. Pineapple, 10 out of 10. Oh yeah, nectarine.
Not 10 out of 10.
Not 10 out of 10. What
pop,
do you
give
that?
Not ripe enough.
That is sour. I'll sip the watermelon though.
I know.
Time! Hello, Forte Village! Marvellous. Hi everybody, welcome. It's great to be back here. And something impossible with a piece of rope. There you go, thanks.
Football pictures, guys. I think I have shown you football pictures, but these are the football pictures. They're very cool. Here is the basketball courts, guys.
I've got my little bikini with this little dress. It's quite cute. It's a little cover up. Can I go for dinner for breakfast?
It's day two. We've got to vlog breakfast. Oh, the water looks really still today.
Oh my god, look how good that like blue line.
That's where like it goes deep.
That's ooh, crazy, that's scary. So clear. We're gonna stay by Casella Pool today, which I'll show you guys because
it's our favourite pool.
It's our favourite pool. It's so warm as well, and it's like right by the beach.
Look how nice this pool is, guys.
Yeah, he got splashed. Is it nice?
Oh, it's so refreshing. It's like so much warmer than Oasis. Like, so much warmer.
Yeah. Wow, she's
a fish.
A mermaid. Let's play mermaids.
We're now at the slides pool.
I'm being the videographer today. They just went down the slide and she can see. Oh god. I'm being videographer for my sister.
Yeah, yeah, no.
I'm doing a great job, right?
That was really embarrassing and you caught that on camera. I was like in my element being a vlogger and then I heard this guy laughing at me and I was like, who's that? Look behind me. There's a security, no, not a security guard, a lifeguard right behind me.
Opening a little bit of
shampoo. But there you guys, tomorrow I shall have to wear this cute little maroon dress on. I don't know if it's maroon, I think it might be burgundy. And this little, like, little jacket, and then my nude heels, and yeah.
We've got the gang.
We're going to be on Scarlett's YouTube channel. Hashtag mumbledaybitch.com.
Prepared for dinner. I got this pasta filled with like pesto and mozzarella, I think. And then I like tomatoes and like mozzarella on the side. What did you get, Harry?
I got veal and chips.
I went for the yummy. Everyone got basically the same kind of thing. Everyone got veal and stuff like that.
Hey guys. Guys, join me in Scarlett's vlog.
We're playing bowling now.
So guys, like, comment, subscribe. Hey guys, what's up?
Hi guys.
Bikini is this really cute little flowery one with this little like purple shirt sarong. It's so cute. We're about to go and have breakfast. I can't see anything, but we are now at the pool. Yeah, today we're just chilling, sunbathing, and then maybe one, I might be going down to the slides later on with my friends. But yeah. Ready for the evening now, and we're all ready to go. So I'll do her little haul for her dress first.
So this dress is from Shein.
Ooh, you match the wall.
Yes, yeah, so I said I matched the wall, that's why I came here.
That's so cute.
Got little peaches on it, and I don't know what the other ones are. I think they may be unripe peaches.
Yes, queen.
So your final outfit of the day is this cute little dress from Shein.
Yes, queen.
Heels, I don't know where they're from.
Yes, queen.
Ooh.
Who's the real magician in the family? Ready? Wow.
Hey guys, we're now walking to dinner. The gang is behind us. We think we're actually going to something different today for that. We're going to Forte Grill, which isn't a buffet kind of dinner, it's like a different kind of dinner. It's like, you know, you order for menu. We're on a buggy now, we're going to a restaurant.
I'm
doing
Instagram.
Hey
guys.
Okay guys, me and Savannah got a salad to share, but what did you order?
Chicken.
I ordered a steak. So we're sharing a salad and we're gonna have our main.
Salmon and mozzarella, this is gonna be nice. And tomato. Oh, are you ready for this?
Rate it. 10 out of 10?
Not my lover, she's just a girl who's an idol. got cereal and fruit. Mum's got cereal and fruit.
Welcome back. I'm here with Scarlett.
Hi, guys.
Lexi's in the pool. Okay, guys, we are now going down for dinner today. I'm wearing this cute little blush dress with my nude heels.
Dinner, I've got penne pasta with mozzarella and tomatoes.
Oh my god! Hi!
We got dessert.
Yeah, same as always, just a little bit of everything really.
I've got this chocolate cake is like the chocolate's like hard.
This chocolate cake is one we always get. This is like some kind of like chocolate.
Oh, that's a little foy.
Tiramisu.
Mmm, this tiramisu is amazing. This one. What is that?
British banana.
Let me try.
Hazelnut pastry thing. That's nice.
It's very nice.
I'm gonna get that next time.
Free up.
We're just going to Legoland, where we're going to go bowling.
It rates the impression.
You're my wonderwall. Yeah. 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 You got
is the Queen tribute. Today's band's wearing this cute little costume. Adorable. I'm wearing this little mayo bikini, this little dress.
Guys, so we are now about to head down to lunch. We've been jumping in the pool. We did this little Avengers thing, which you guys probably saw that video already, but I'll put a link to that video in the description below. But yeah, so we're gonna go for lunch now. Got some pizza. We went and got this chocolate cake. Definitely didn't cut into it. And we've also eaten we got a plate of strawberries in
there. Basic ones
in there.
Yeah, we got
cherries.
So we just finished lunch. Here's Scarlett. We're on the beach now.
Look, it's our father, guys.
Oh, it's Daddy. There he is, going to work. Like the hard working man he is. See the turtles.
Hey guys, me and Spanner are ready for the evening. I'll do my little outfit of the day.
So my little outfit of the day is this little dress.
Spanner's also wearing one of my dresses. Do your little
We've kind of decided to share it with the shoe in order because I'm wearing the bikinis as well.
But show the back of the dress. It's so pretty.
Me and Savannah are going to take some Instagram photos now.
We've just had dinner and now we are heading down to the piazza to watch the Queen tribute. Tonight, Mum's got a Queen t-shirt on.
We will rock you.
3, 2, 1. Forte, 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 forte. Yeah, forte, 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 forte. Buongiorno, forte, 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 forte.
At all today.
today because I just didn't want the vlogs to be too the same because we basically do the same things every day. And my friends all day and I have my camera because I did netball today. But Savannah's bought me a little present.
Oh, aww.
It's red. Yeah. That is so cute.
Look at it, that's so cute.
This is my mum.
I don't know if you actually can see on camera. She's got a little cute.
Okay guys, all ready for evening trial. Tonight's outfit is this cute little red dotty dress with my black heels. And then it's got this like headband on. So I have my new necklace on, which is really cute. But yeah, we're going down to lunch. Tonight we're actually going to a fancy restaurant.
We're walking to the restaurant. Mum, look at your outfit. How cute. Oh, look at the paparazzi. Okay guys, we've just had dinner at the Brasiliano.
Very meaty.
Meaty, love meat. But I love it because they all carve the meat right in front of you. Tonight we're going to go go-karting.
Show them the view.
The view is amazing. Look at the view guys. It's incredible.
Breakfast time, it's our last day. So we're going all out. I'll show you. I've got my usual.
Yeah,
garlic, pan, melon. A selection of pancakes and croissants. Everyone's got their usual.
Yo guys, welcome back to Scarlet Bros Fitch. Scarlet Fitch channel. In the restaurant that order the pizzeria. Izzy's gonna do an aerial. Let's go. So guys, we're going to the slides and I just got pollen all down my shirt.
Flowers.
How cute.
They actually smell really nice.
Guys, it is our last look at this lovely view. But guys, this is our last look. And then we're going home. I can see my friends. Oh, yeah. Guys, we made it through security. We just basically got to chill until our gate is pulled.
Twinnies.
How to get on the plane, guys? And then we're gonna go home.
It's flown to LA.
Bad joke. Okay guys, I'm gonna close up today's video right here. I hope you all enjoyed this video. I'm sorry it's quite long, but I really hope you enjoyed it because I've never taken you guys on like a proper holiday with me video. So I really hope you enjoyed. Do not forget to give this video a big thumbs up and let me know if you enjoyed it. And let me know what your favourite part about it was. Love you guys all so much. And I really hope you enjoyed this video. But for what I'm saying, I will see you guys in my next video. Bye guys.